We're the co-chairs of the Open Source Bridge Conference this year.
I'm Shauna Scott.
And I'm Thursday Brown.
2016 is Open Source Bridge's 8th year.
We're known for throwing one heck of a conference.
We have great speakers every year. We run 6 tracks at a time for all 4 days of the conference.
We have a wonderful hacker lounge complete with Legos, glitter, and soldering irons.
We improve our inclusivity efforts every year, from establishing the idea of a code of conduct to investing part of our budget in scholarships.
We give out the Open Source Citizenship Award as well.
All these awesome efforts result in a wonderful conference. We have attendees come in from around the world. We have some who are new to programming, senior developers, and everything in between.
We have conversations about open source tools and open source communities that happen nowhere else.
But running a conference like this is expensive. Companies running conferences on this scale often need a budget of $500,000.
We run Open Source Bridge on about 20% of that. Less than $100,000. This tight budget means that every year we start from scratch on fundraising for the conference.
We cover part of our costs with selling tickets to attendees like you. We also offer sponsorships to organizations wanting to reach Open Source Bridge attendees. We've got a venue and an amazing batch of speakers for you this year.
But there are other costs that go along with running a conference that are harder to cover through sponsorship. We're asking for your help to cover those costs and to help us make Open Source Bridge more sustainable.
The expenses we hope to cover with the crowdfunding campaign are
the financial portion of the Open Source Citizenship Award,
honorariums for our keynote speakers,
free childcare available to all attendees,
stipends to our scholarship program to cover food and travel.
Raising this money for Open Source Bridge also helps us move towards more sustainable funding. As part of preparing for this year's conference, we're making things easier to continue to run for years to come.
We're improving the conference's infrastructure to avoid breakdowns and adjusting the organizational team to avoid burnout. We're shifting our schedule forward to let us start planning the 2017 conference before 2017 rolls around.
All of these steps make it easier for us to continue to organize Open Source Bridge every year so that you can come.
Every dollar we raise here will go into making Open Source Bridge more enjoyable, more accessible, and more sustainable.
Every dollar we raise here means more talks for you to listen to, more projects for you to hack on, and more chances for you to be a part of the Open Source Bridge community.
Please consider backing this campaign.